well underway. I'd like to remind you today that we mark 486 days of imprisonment for Enoch Burke. Of course, the school teacher taken from his place of work because he would not endorse transgender ideology, taken away from his classroom, put in the back of a prison van, placed here in Mountjoy Prison, where he is today, 486 days of incarceration. Now, of course,